G'day one and all, how you going? My name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service and welcome back to another wonderful game of Lost Ark. Wasn't quite sure if I was going to be able to get on this time because they were doing their maintenance. Now it is 8 o'clock. What time is it? Oh no, it's got 7 minutes to go, so we might be able to do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to sit here, think about life for a minute. We've got to go through these. That one there we've got to do. Wash that off. Now, where is the other one? Okay, go back to here. We've only got 6 minutes, so. Did it ride the storm? Where are I? No, here we are. We can set that one. Finish that now, so don't have to worry about going to there. We've got 20 something days to do that. I still wouldn't mind probably trying that. I might go there, jump in there in the morning, try with another character. Oh, that's the other one. Okay, so that's that done. So, we've done all that. Let's quickly switch over to we want to go. I've got 5 minutes. Let's go to here first of all. I'm gonna fix up the base.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Okay, first of all, let's take care of this. Farm's taken care of. Repair the tools. Get rid of that. Let's see anything worth nothing about the lab. Station, we'll grab what we can grab. Okay, what can we do? Okay, we'll launch that one off. We do have our time limits available. Launch that one off. 6,000, so we want to try to get maybe... I don't think we're going to get much out. We might be able to get 2 out if we're lucky.
We're running out of energy.
Oh, yeah. Is there a green one we can do? Oh, yes, there is. There's a lot of points you've got to get. You've got to spend a lot of points on that. Nothing in the lab. Okay, so I'm fine. We have 3 minutes. Remove that. Nothing you want to say. Oh, what's that? Part of coin. Keep on to that. Nothing else there we want to save. Is there? Incredible. put in the market. We've got 2 minutes, so we'll send this back. We want to register on the market. One there. Two gold. Let's see if somebody wants it, they can have it for that price because it's pretty cheap. Flying this off. Oh, bugger. That might help if we actually select the right item. Market. There's the market. Pull that off. Three. Let's try the one as well. It's the bigger one. Let's go. Yeah, done. Back there, back there, back there. Oh yeah, we'll take that out and that goes back into there. That comes out, which goes into right here. And then you can sit deck, we used it all up before, don't we? And oh, yep, we're going to go back to there, see if it's at that spot. We'll quickly tidy this up. No point in going anywhere else at the moment. Oh, I've got to chat to them and there. Oh, bugger. Chat to her, then chat to them. Done. Stuck on the rock, one item. Well, I'm pushing the time in it, aren't I? Yeah. Okay, we're done and dusted. Returned back to there. Now, if the twirly thing's not here, we'll quickly have a look at the glaive, and then we'll go from there. Now, okay, let's see if it's at where the glaive is. It's definitely spawned in because of the time. I know I've got it actually. Not here. Back to my paladin. Hmm. 7 o'clock, Gates of Harmony. I have 2 keys for that. 3 keys now. But I have to do that with my sorceress, I think. Because she has the mission I need to do. I'll take that music off and that one off. Don't need that on now. I can get to there in a minute. I wonder if I can, if that's going to keep me out again, the not going to give me the chance to do anything at the waterfall, or that was a temporary bug. We'll find out. I might do another 8:30, another one of those, so I get four keys. I don't know if I'll wake up at 7 o'clock, before 7 o'clock in the morning and do that one. I could do it and then try to get another key later. It depends on what time I want to get. We've done the hard part of getting that. We're here, we've got 3 minutes. Really, oh, it's gonna take about a minute to get across to there. See, we're going to eventually go over here. We've got to get to there, so we've got to find a place we can put it. What's her name? A safe port. Not there. We're going to get into here. We could go into there and... another paladin like me. I found a paladin like me, yay. Holy sword, yep, holy sword, heavenly blessing, heavenly wrath of God, godsend law. Interesting godsend law. And light shot. Charge, everybody uses charge. I don't use charge. I know it's a good one to get out of jail free, but it's a waste of a spell. It could be doing something beneficial to the party or a lot of crit though. Interesting. I have multiple setups. Maybe on Discord. No, I was on Discord again. I can't jump on there and say hello to people here in the universe. I want to try to get that other one today, so I might do that as well. I mean, I'm going to have to do a tricky thing. I'll grab this one while we're here. See my sorceress. I might go up there and have a look see. Yeah, there's no point me hanging on. Thanks. Yeah. I'll grab these two. Oh, wow. I'm happy that I come up here. Because I was like, oh. He stopped. He shouldn't have stopped. Do this first and then you can go. Then you stop after you've done all that. There's not a race to get these. These aren't the race. These are. Well, it's not really a race either, but it's just better to get those first, and then you can take care of the other small stuff in there. Well, the reason why that's valid is because no one wants to do it, and you can giving crap. When you give crap, you expect crap. This will spawn in soon. Might not spawn in now. That'd be interesting if it doesn't spawn in. Oh wow, we can get everything. Wow, okay. Want one of those. Grab all of those. Grab all of those. Grab all of those. And we'll grab one more of those. I'm not grabbing any of those. No. Spawned in. We'll go there now. Got a lot of difficulties on that one. I'll get to that in a minute. It's 15 songs. Well, let me do the waterfall again. I'll grab that since no one else grabbed though. Thank you. each other there. That's so cool. Oh, that's awesome. Let's see if the waterfall will accept me or not. I don't know. Life is good. Life can be good, life can be bad. Just accept each day as it comes. Don't worry about it. Let's see if we can do this today. I can't. I'll test the fury out one more time. I'll give it a couple of days and I'll come back. We can do it now. Interesting. Maybe they've only done that on the resets. Which one was it? This one? They went in here, but they didn't go there. They were not there. Interesting. Oh, I'll take your time. Might get back and get ready to the next one. I'm actually going to go see the intelligence. The bright eyed. Yeah. I'm going to go see that one. No, grab what we can grab. We could go back and try this one again, but then, yeah. So I can get the waterfall. I'll try again tomorrow afternoon if I'm on. See if we get the waterfall again, but if it doesn't, then that's fine. That's how you allow me to do it once a day. Idea here. You're not intelligent. I'll take the song though. Bye bye. You're gonna miss that. You're not intelligent. You're intelligent. Looking for an intelligent deer. Oh, you're intelligent. Pat him on the head. Might as well get what I can get here. And then head off. Waiting for the cloud to return. The sacred cloud. Just gonna relax, stay focused. Just relax. Nope, this one. Nope. I have too many of these. What I'll do is I'll get me dailies done today, go to that island as well. So that's my next step for this character, to go to that island and teleport to that island, and then maybe try to get a place set up where I can go to. Oh, okay. Interesting outfit. Very blonde. Oh wow, 14. Damn, nice. This one's always broken. I'll just trigger and you can be able to I'll either finish it and get the big spinny thing, or just... I'm just going for a different leggings. No leggings. Ah. These are clear leggings. I think I can do that testosterone. Might as well go the long way. I've got 10 minutes. About 12 minutes to kill. Take what I can get. Too many people. Oh, I've got 12 of them. Sweet baby Jesus. We got both of those, mama. So, I'm just like, that is a bonus. I wonder if they're going to continue on up here. Will they get back down? I think they get back down. As soon as I saw the first one disappear, I'd be like, no. Go find somewhere else to go. There's nothing up there. I can go for it. But as soon as I saw, if I was running up there and I saw him disappear that fast, I'd be like, no. Do a U-turn, get back down. I won't even bother trying, because I know they're going there for the flowers and also that. People want the three flowers on each spot, which gives them potentially, well, why I get really five, three, four, five, or six. I have enough to get another cloud. And I can try to put one in the market and save Super Death wants one as well. I need to fill them. I'm gonna get past Argos, so I can start just concentrating on doing that. I want to just keep doing my dailies, keep building up resources, and then get my character ready. Character's ready to go. The only thing I need to do is one or two things for this particular character. Interesting. I remember that thing there. Oh, that's somebody else there. Hello. Seem to be lost. Looks like that's going to be well basically plucked as well. Now we'll continue on this pathway since we've already started. We've got 6 minutes, 5-7 minutes I'd say before the time kicks in. Oh, Hello. The evil Easter egg. The evil, I tell you, we must kill the evil Easter eggs. Sorry, that's the evil Peaches. That's sorry, wrong evil. Sorry, we must kill the evil Peaches. They keep growing in the wrong spots and they're huge. They must be diced and sliced and fried. Add some sugar and add some cream and then you've got a beautiful peach dessert. By the time you leave the island, you'll be all peached out. Bum, 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 bum. Hello. I'll take the one flower. It could give me two. See, I could hit up, say, three, one flowers and give me two in each flower. Or I could hit up three flowers and give me really three. Ah, sometimes you get lucky. Oh, there we go. Three here. Dun, 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 dun. Maybe you can't interact with that again. That gave me four of three. Well, you'll get this chest. Not much in it, but we got it. I honestly think they should up that. They honestly should go, okay, well, you've been to this island enough times, you've gotten all the goodies, let's give you a bit more goodies out of it instead of silver, give you gold. I still got two monsters I've got to kill. Need to get a group of people together. Kill them. There's super devils. I don't know if I can get him. Dude, there's two. Hello, sweet baby Jesus. There are nectars in these woods. Sorry, I'm just. One of these bored moments in time and space. No, I'm just. Yeah. Another one. We shall take this one. Ba ba ba. I'm sure you can go there and have a look, see. Are you an idiot? Ah. I missed it by that much. No, just in the wrong time. They gave me two. That one, the other one gave me two. If this one gives me two, then I'd be like a six. Sorry, I'm just. So. Oh, it gave me two, so I've got six out of three. Now, that's not too bad. People just run past those and go, now we want the ones who've got the twos and the threes in it. We don't care about those ones. We can get a maximum of six. But I don't think I've ever gotten six from a three. That's kind of sounds weird. Or a four. I've gotten a four from a three. Haven't got a four from a two, either. Oh, I'll grab this one. You might not want it, but I will take it. Because I could potentially get two. Oh, wow, that's actually the bonus there too. I can get 2, 3 out of that one. Ba, 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 boom. There's a lot of people here. Oh, everybody's running around everywhere. You're looking for the deer. Oh dear, what can the mother be? 6 old ladies stuck in the laboratory. And we've got 4 minutes. Yeah, they're going to be running around everywhere. I don't really care. We come across a flower, we sing to it. Play a song of the people to it. Song of spring. Wake up the flowers and say, hey, spring is here. I wish it freaking was here too. I tell you, the marriage is fucking cold. It didn't get above 9 today. It was that chilly. It was literally going, we're going to freeze you today. It was literally 9, 8 all day, most of the day. I think I hit 9 once. It didn't even hit the double digits. But it was sunny though. It was like beautiful and sunny though. It's illusional. Hey, guess what? I'm going to make you all not. I'm going to go down to the national park. I've been down the range. I've been anywhere really for ages because I don't feel the need. I have to go somewhere. If that makes sense to anybody. I don't know. I went for a walk. The time is keeping. I went for a walk, does that count? Probably not. Now, the option is, do I wake up early in the morning and do that one? We'll get out of bed at 8 o'clock and do another one of those, so I have 4 of those tickets. And that way there I have 4. And then I can do that the next day. Which will be... Today's Wednesday, it's tomorrow's Thursday. I don't think I'll get either one. Maybe that one. Well, not that one. That one's right. If I knew that one, this one. But... We might be able to get one more. Maybe 2. Oh, hello. Sweet baby, Jesus. There is a God in heaven. And no more flowers. Oh. No point. No more flowers. Okay, we'll go to this island first, then we'll go. Yeah, because the option is we're going to get to there, so we want to get somewhere we can land. Okay, the island there. That's where we're fully. That's the closest point we can get to. Okay. What we'll do is we've got to heal the ship down to the other place. Oh, my Peladon friend. Hello, Peladon friend. Are we all going to the same place? I'll go there and heal up. Oh, now it's a lot more to where I go. I should have gone to heal up first. Let's go. Boom. Tap, tap in the feet. Tap, tap, tap the feet. Yawn. Anyway. I am freezing cold. I get my hands are cold. Never got the heater on upstairs. I have to get one up here. Those intelligent heaters. It's only for winter time, it's not that long winter time. How many more goodies can we get from her? Yep. They've been unlocked. Oh, they've been unlocked. Holy moly. They've been unlocked, so we'll take that. There we go. We shall take three of those. We shall take these three. Oh, we don't need it. Come on, my drink. I'm just curious about that drink. I've got to test it out. We shall grab all five of those. We'll grab the 10 of those. We'll grab whatever we can get of those. Not really worried about that too much. We'll grab a mini. We might, I don't know if we can use them, but I think we might be able to trade them with other people. I don't know if we're tradable or not, or if we can't use them ourselves. Interesting. Do I hang on to the tradables? I don't know if that's going to be any benefit for this character. Maybe many sorcerers will be right here. Easy way to find out. We can't get it there yet. So, what's the door running back?
Lovely weather.
Yeah, it was beautiful weather this morning. Sunshine, blue skies all day. Freezing and freaking cold. And froze your bloody nuts off. I literally just said, oh, I'm going to freeze your nuts off today. Boost. Boost. I see. I'm going to repair this ship. Yourself. Now, success. First of all, let's go over here. Sort the character out, and then we'll go teleporting to finish off the last two things I want to get done. Three things I want to get done with this character tonight. Then I'm going to think about, do I want to probably we'll leave in the morning, but don't know if I want to do Harmony. To get of Harmony 7 o'clock this morning or 3 o'clock in the morning. Oh my god, that's gonna be painful. Okay, first things first, can we transfer that across to there? Yes. Good. That's the main thing. Second of all, we'll put that away. That away, that away, that away. Can we put that to there? Oh, that's a separate one. Okay, so that can stay there. So I've got these ones, we've got to figure out how I want to use them yet. Just yet, so I've got heaps of those. But that should be the same as that one. I'll leave it there then. Yeah. You go to there, you go to there. I've got to sort those out, plus I've got to go through those. Don't want to go through them now or later. Go through them when I don't have anything else to do. Just open all 10 and see where they end up. If we get any gold tickets. And if we no. We only got purple ones and blue ones, but no bloody gold ones. Mostly blue. Not gonna close that, won't let me. Just open it again. No, can't open that book as well. Only legendary stuff. Okay, so that's that done. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna make some battle items workshop. Go for it. The battle item. We'll just make that one. That's fine. Oh, okay, cool. We're done here. Where do we go here? Oh yeah, that's for that, so don't worry about that. Card category. Enhance. Nope. Okay, we've done this one. Sail away, sail away, sail away. I don't really need black forest harbor. really need it. No, that one I might need for 21 days. 20 something days. I'm gonna repair it. We're just gonna basic repair. Oh, there's monsters there, but there's not. Wherefore are the monsters? Hey, hola. I killed that one. Best to pick that up. Hi, fellas. Kind of freaky. Okay, so you get put away. Now we're going to go exactly, so it's going to be fun. I'm down here, am I? Too far to go to. Sultana. Oh, I can get to the island and make a beacon on the island and use that later. Oh my god. We're gonna go to Lakeview Silvers. We're gonna have to sail up to that island and hopefully go. There it is. What's the name? Let me do it. Teleport to the saw. I'm gonna what's the names too. Oh. There you are. I'm buried underneath that one. Careful of your mask. Check yourselves. Go away. Do you live? No. I'm sorry, I'm not going to let them live. Too tired. Where can I possibly go? We'll just teleport out of here. And then we'll go figure that out. Okay, so it's all that. Be fussy. We want to get up to the island and get on the island and then no. Oh yeah, we can do that. Then we'll jump. Bum bum bum. Possibly over there somewhere. Over here. What is that one? We haven't got that one, I think. Oh, we have that one. I probably won't make it in time, but I don't know what they are to do them, so I'm not going to rip them up. I have to figure out those ones. Nightmare when you Nightmare. Eventually got to figure them out. Gotta be that's the closest. Actually, that is the closest. It's where I need to get. Yes, I've got so much crap. All we gotta do is repair this ship. And. Mr. Goffer. Almost there. Now I could try it. From the bar to there, but I'm not sure. There is a repair station, so I can get there and repair it. Then go there. Short distance too there, but potential chance of not working would be disastrous. Well, give it a kick, give it a bang. 5,000 health, maybe I'll do. But we've also got to go in here anyway and bookmark this spot. Because we've got to do this island as well.
If you don't have an invitation, please leave.
Oh, we have that attitude, have we? Oh, there's two things here as well. In that case, I'm staying. I'm sorry. If you don't have an invitation, yeah, we probably will stay with this one. No. Oh, idiot. Now we've always sailed out of there. Keep that one. Trusting in front of you people.
Don't let their scent intoxicate you.
Don't let their scent intoxicate you.
Okay. I can't wait to see how what a beautiful isle.
And where are the locker seats? Okay. What are the flowers I'm talking about? Oh, wow. Look at this one. We haven't done this one before. There's a seed there. We've got to come trust in one of these people. Oh, there's two people in here. Oh. We've pond trusted.
Welcome okay. To Lady Ezerbet's party. Thank you for coming.
Okay. You really, Ted weird, aren't you?
You don't have to to follow me anymore. It's not like Father is watching us.
Oh, that's amazing.
There is a ceiling here, ladies. Okay. This is interesting. It's supposed to be a seed here. But there's no seed here. Should be a seed right there. Okay.
You don't have to follow me anymore. It's not like Father is watching us.
But...
looks like I might have to do the quest before I can get to that seed. Right in the corner there. They're not there on the first visit.
Don't you know how to knock? Get out of
here. You don't have to follow me.
Doing a portrait there. Okay, so they're not available to
Master, you can't do this here.
Rude. Please leave at once.
No. Okay. This is inside map. We found one. I love pistol.
You don't look like one of the invitees.
I'm drop dead and gorgeous, love.
I'm Krissa, Arthetine Specialist. If you came here by accident, I suggest that you leave on purpose.
No.
That is, before the Countess gets into your head. You? Aren't you an inspector?
No, I can't. Red or pink chair, so I'm always having a pink chair. Oh god. Okay, this is a party. So I think we're gonna do this and then we're gonna finish. Oh, wow. That's fancy.
Welcome to Atalanta.
Atalanta.
We have prepared a banquet for you. Please, enjoy yourselves.
She's slightly evil.
Oh, she's so beautiful. It really feels like a dream.
I'm not quite sure about this one.
A great banquet. The Countess is incredible.
Very interesting, too.
This song has been sung since ancient times.
Interesting. I could enjoy a banquet like this all day.
What a great banquet.
She's so beautiful.
Is incredible.
She's so beautiful.
How do you feel? I'm sure you've developed immunity to the incense by now.
Ah. Not like something bad. Oh boy.
This island is a paradise. I don't ever want to leave.
Lady Elizabeth.
Come on. Why have we been all up? Well, now I gotta talk to them all.
I'm too weak.
My head.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Bloody dog gets stuck in there. I didn't know that. I thought they walked past. Not get stuck in there. Interesting. Come on, then. We can't defend it. Oh. Okay, second force. Let's not worry about this one at the moment. So we've got a bookmark there anyway. We can do that anytime.
Beautiful the Countess is.
Don't let their scent intoxicate you.
If you don't have an invitation, please leave.
I will come back because I've got a bookmark now. Now I will go do for silence. So I'll come back and do that some other time. And I've got free time to play around with. Oh, no. What am I doing? Yep. Okay. We want to go into. Quickly go there because I'll repair the ship and then we'll fly. And hopefully we can get to that point in time. Without the ship going, kaboom. Off right here, kaboom. Ship. Now, we want to fly. We're going to directly go to the spot we need to get to, which is going to be about there. We're supposed to get damaged on the way. Okay, we'll take is the quickest way there. Hopefully we can do it in time. But we want to go to that island later to work on that island. Remember, go and open the gates, talk to them, and get out of there. The doggies will come into the prison cells. So that kind of like defeats that purpose. Something we can do just on our own leisure and take our time. Well, we'll record it and film it as we're doing it, but we'll do that. We're not as stressed about doing anything else. There has to be a way to get rid of the big bosses without, or by yourself, without actually having a team there with you. I like to get rid of that big boss and take him out, but yeah. We can do that during the day when we've got time. Pleasure. Come on, you can do it. There it is. I'm like, it's annoying because it doesn't really. It just tells you about it, but doesn't show you anything about it. Didn't we finish that?
You can go check them in the office.
Is that objective being finished? One of five. One of five, so that's okay. What else we're gonna do it here? Let's try it also. What's that on the market? 12. How much did that cost me to make? Make one of those. It cost me 14. Are you sure? It cost 29. No point. I'm not going to sell that. And it cost me 14, no matter what. No. And it's not worth selling. I'll just dump it into here. Okay, now, I want to go to home. That's going to be a fun one to try, that one. At the moment, I've got other things. On my other map one. Oh yeah, that's the one I've got to do. Take care of that in a minute. We want to go to such and people. We can do X amount of people here and then we can do elsewhere. Now I've got this. So much things you've got to do in this game. I'm just, most times I've been running around throwing me down. Imagine having 12 ults. My god. I don't know how some people can have their ults or body 1400s already. It's like, you're kidding me. You've done all that and you've got all that. How long have you been playing for? Do you actually have a life? Or did you get other people to play when you were sleeping? Now, where do we have to go to a car? We shall leave. Don, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so, how do we have to chat up? One, chat up once, we want two more people in this place to chat up. Two more people. Now, I believe. Where are those two? Are they? No. Yep, there's one there. Yep, one's there. And there are the other ones. Then we can say goodbye to this. This one's always a bit.
How about this for a guild mark? Will you sell it?
This is where the bots used to come. Jump for joy! Yay! like seeing big men jump. I'm gonna try. Okay, those ones there. I'm gonna those two. They're gonna do. Just when I finish that mission off and I can get the Easter eggs, I'm going to. Is that one there? No, he's been taken care of. Yep. Okay. So you're there and. Teleport to that. So the question remains: do I want to try a wisdom or heart? I can do both actually. I have to wake up bloody early in the morning. Him I can put onto. I'll put him onto the what's the name spot where I was before. And then I'm gonna find my sorceress. Okay, once we do this one, then we're gonna find play the instrument. Where would it go to pick up that? Where's goodness? We've got him there. He almost done. Yeah, not gonna worry about it. Okay, cool. Yeah. Making a new story, unlock something else, don't know, don't care. Thoughts. Oh, we got a car. Okay, fine. Anyone mind just the my ones? Where was I? Why don't I just look at okay, where is the location? Ah, yeah, where to go to? This is the longest one so far. It's like, my God, it's taking forever.
Hey,
Mr. We now know where we're going to go to. Where there you are. Go hand this in. Anybody here? I'll join this one. If we might be lucky, get salt from it. Anybody else is here? Could even get a salt from it. There's nothing here I want to purchase. Anyway, there's nothing really purchasable here that's worthwhile. This is the soul we want. since I'm here, might as well hopefully get a soul for this one. There's a random chance factor. Dum, dum, dum. Come on, 7 seconds. We have to run around and do stuff. All I want is a bloody soul. Silent. Don't care too much about anything else. All I want is a soul. Got them all. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've got the big picture. Big scary things. If I live through this, I'll be a miracle. If I actually get number one, I'll be a miracle. Everybody must die. We're supposed to kill each other. When did it start? I didn't start the thing. When is it supposed to start? Are we supposed to kill each other or not? You got nothing from the island? Nothing. Why can't we start? Not happy. Not working. Man, nothing. Pointless. That's garbage. Island appears and done nothing. Figure that out. Go back to the place I was doing. I've got missions I want to get done today. I want to get done before 12 o'clock. That thing I'm going to now because of the time. Waste of my time.
Really?
I said it kept on sailing. Didn't even do nothing, just like died. Was there enough people on the island? Or was it just bugged out? Like everything else, sometimes things could be bugged out. See, do I wake up? Because I'm going to do it. If I do Harmony, Gate of Harmony, it's a 7 o'clock. Then I'm going to have to set my panel away, not panel away. Sources up where the Gate of Harmony is, which is. Right there. Yes. Oh, I missed those two. I want to get another one of those keys. It's at 8:30 in the morning. Kind of sucked. Island that spawns in and you go, yeah, nothing. Do the thing and does this big bro thing and you just go, yeah, and so, what, nothing? Is that all you're going to do?
Welcome.
Yeah, okay. This one, we want to claim you. Yep. And we'll claim Noah. We should put you onto the ship. The Gate of Harmony will do the one later. That's way later. It's like 6 hours. 7 hours, 8 hours. Silent co-op. So we want to go straight to that spot and leave this character. Wake up just before 7, do the Gate of Harmony. We stay awake or go back to sleep. See if you can vegetate for a while. Then do the Gate of Harmony. See, I've got a silent quest here. And do that one so I can get this one done. I recommend doing this one because I get 2 keys. So I can do, it gives me a chance to do 2 Gates of Harmony just in case the first one fails. Or the first one succeeds and I want to get another chest out of it too. But that's probably on the quest for. It's gonna be long. No. No. It's like a room. really did. Didn't get a soul out of it. I'm still disappointed with. Sorry for. I'm still disappointed with that you cannot get you cannot get a soul from an island unless you actually have to do PvP. I wish there was two ways about doing that, because it'd make life more interesting. It'd make it better, because you've got people like me who don't want to do PvP. If they could actually make it so, yeah, you can get that one without PvP. The Argos Dungeon, I wish there was another way of doing something like that without having to rely on an 8-man team. Like, maybe a smaller dungeon or something that a one-person player can do, but make it so it's a long, stretched-out thing, so the time the Argos Dungeon took how long to do that to get those things. Maybe make it four times longer. And also some monsters I cannot get because I'm not powerful enough by myself to take them on. So they might want to consider modifying that as well. I think I'm just throwing it out there. They might want to consider modifying that, so they can, people can do stuff like that and say, okay, hold on, there's a monster there, there's only one or two people doing it, can we make it equivalent to their level or their thing? I know there's some stones you've got to go bash up, also some obstacles you've got to go bash up, which is bloody going to be annoying. This one's just for silver anyway, so silver and... Is that a good... Why are you going to there? Go to there. Stop. Why were you going to that one for? Oh. You idiot. We need to go here first, then we can go to the other island over there. Then we can do teleportation and go chat some people up. I'm thinking with that other mission, I might just use the one I got toys to chat them up. Or presents, I should say. Toys, presents. No, okay, that's ready. That's probably just one. We send normal ships out. Not the, what's the name ones? You just held that. Need more goodies. I put pause on this character because I want my sorceress to be the highest, second highest character. Well, it's technically be the. Yeah, she's. Yeah. I want my sorceress to get to 1370 at least. And then I'll go. Well, I'm not going to work on the timed events properly.
so refreshing.
Hands are freezing. I think I've got the head on, the hands are cold. Nice. 1440. So I've chatted her up completely. I don't think I have yet. Oh, hey. I could save those two for that. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, so I'm not quite sure. I know I'm going to try to do those two island, two quests tomorrow morning. That's about as far as I know. I could wake up, I might not wake up, I might be too bloody cold to get out of bed. No. But guess not. You're warm. Lovely flowers. That's how you play that. He's stealing our songs. That leaves none left. None left of that. Good. Good. There you go. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna sell it. Okay, dump you on your spot. And then there's stuff I want to get done in this character too. I've got to build a key score up high, but yeah, it's not one I'm overly fond about. It's not, I like it, but it's not. I think the sorceress is much better. Is much better. That's personally my personal opinion. I like the sorceress and the paladin are my two best ones so far. And of all of them, they're my two favourites. I'm going to try and make a bard up. I didn't like the new one, so that's why I haven't made anything new. I don't like the shooting one. Even though I like being a sniper, but in this game, it's more close quarters to medium range than long distance. And there's really no point just having a pure long distance character out as well. Because to do so would be just like, yeah. Yeah, I got it. Okay. You got that one too, though. We're almost at the island. And then we can start doing the rest of the quest. My god, it's so cold. Okay, you can stay there. Good. Switch to you. Still got three more characters to do the dailies. And one's going to be a bit of a bitch. I've got to do. Okay. I just put bip, 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 bip. I'm like, what's that? Beep, 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 beep. Yeah. Yep. Hmm. No, I miss being one. Okay, so let's go for all this. I'm perfectly on an island working. No. Oh, that's the farthest train. I've got one character doing that, so I'm just going to let that one character do that. It's been months, I think. I mean, just do that. Okay, I'm going to do that. if there's the wall in this room. Here. I need to speak to him. Straight to the dungeon. So let's kill some things and go straight to the dungeon. Oh, how... Wow. That was kind of surprising. One of the ones I'm going to kill. Sorry, turtles. And then you evil turtles. I didn't like that powerful ability she's got. Almost got another one. Boost them up. Interesting. Did they boost them up or something? Do the dungeon again. Rinse and repeat, rinse and repeat, rinse and repeat. Then we might be lucky to get a soul. Here's a soul for you. You did it 2,000 times. Merry Christmas. Too far ahead of ourselves, Shoot your big guns off. You finished playing tantrums? Oh, God, what is this? Oh, you idiot. I don't have to kill anymore. To begin another mission. Alright, I'm gonna kill you. No point killing you. Hello, turtle. That's further down to there. Need mod cap from there. You're gonna get assholes like world's full of assholes. Sorry, I'm just trying to go through. And we're cold as a nun's nasty, no rain. But we don't get We're not getting any rain here. Which is so bloody sad. The Archer might be considered, but that's still a bit kind of a bitch character to play out, so. Got the male version of my. Yeah. 1463. Wow. Sharpshooter. That takes a bit of skill. That is a character that takes a bit of skill. Okay, enough of that. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's so true. I actually have to agree with that. A lot of other people say the same thing. You're done and dusted for the day. Two more to go. Sorceress, once I get her done, I'll put her on a what's the name spot. Okay. How long the time that bitch to get to? I'm finished it though. Okay. No, I don't know. Why not one character doing that? I don't want to have bloody more than one doing that. Ah, that's not one up there. I haven't done that one. Knock that off. Except that one too. Okay. You can get into the horsey. Are you idiot? Oh, come on. Push the right button. Stop doing this. Yeah, I know, I know. You get the horsey. First of all, we'll go down to there, so we might as well clear that one out of the way first. And then we'll go up. We're gonna go up to there. Which will lead us. I think it's this one.
That's on the wild one, right? Hold on. That's up here. That's that one there. Let me get that one there.
Lots of people were there. They're playing that song. Singing.
Concentrating. I don't even know what I'm gonna do here, yep. Oh, this is an old one. It's an old joke, but it's... What am I going to do here?
Like blood claw,
really?
Yeah, he's annoying. Oh, man.
Check, me boy. You got some real soft...
I don't even know what I'm doing here. I'm just running around like a madhead. Hoping to God I can bump into somebody if I'm just... I don't know why I'm doing this one for. No, they finished. No. It's a foul. What am I supposed to do here? Random islands, find objects, market, merchants. got one. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, this is gonna take a while. I have to admit, that's a logic way of looking at it. One more to find. This one here is frustrating. Ah, oh, stop getting caught. Just missed it. Damn it. I think that one does that. Disappeared just before you can get to it. One more bloody person to trigger this thing. No, that's not it. Oh, you're not it either. Yeah, that's how I feel. Are you? They're gonna annoy me, game. Come on, spawn this one in. Oh, one more to go. Come on, game. Spawn it in for us. This last person, come on. Screw that. I just want to. Superseding him, what I'm gonna do. Damn it, it is. Still not the one. I've done that one. Let's see if we can finish this one. Ah. Spawned in at the wrong time, then you're gonna get done. I don't ever want to do this island ever again, but we've got to finish off the quest. Ah, oh, it's black. you enough. It's not. Okay, cool. Let's get out of this place. Last down. Then we get sorcerers and get her done. You can hear me. Look at them.
That is true, but we don't have mass shootings either. Children aren't scared to go to school.
We have mass stabbing.
Hundred and eighty years.
A recent study shows
that's like a brain. I'm going to put that on Facebook because it's just hilarious. It's too funny not to put on Facebook. I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun. Truck driver. No. Scotland's a beautiful place. I'd like to go visit there one day. Okay.
Endeavour is a nice place. I'd like to go there one day. Yeah, it costs money though. Everything costs money, which I don't have. Oh well. Oh, wow. Close by, because that's actually Edinburgh's in the beautiful city. The light. Switch. Looks cold though. Looks cold as here. Okay, sorceress. We don't have to, well, only one we have to confirm this. Okay, first of all. Oh. Yeah, brilliant. You learn something new every day. Get your ass out of my head. Get your head out of my ass. Come on. Look at the Harry Potter shot. Bacon. You can buy bacon. Nothing wrong with that. Yummy. Bacon's good. I think somebody upset that one. Whiskey shop. I gotta get some whiskey now, but I've gotta get a typical Scott. Edinburgh is on a giant volcano. That's not good. What if it decides to come alive again? You're like, nope, there goes Edinburgh. There goes Edinburgh. I'm cold. One more get down. Got nothing I can claim here. Got nothing I can claim there either. So we're going to go to your island, that Northern Castle, then we'll go to that island. Castle of Scotland. God, cities. I can do it. How much I got left? I've done it all. Title of Barra. Can slide. Makes it hard. That's like a cup. Oh, I am so fucking cold. It looks wet and cold. It's supposed to be summer. It's wet and cold.
not one person with a mask on. Or one person with a mask, I should say. And of all those people, I've seen one person with a mask. Ah. Interesting. Any traffic lights? Yeah.
Try not to die. Yeah, that's true. I love that people are insane.
The breeze is so refreshing.
Oh. Ah, oh, that's why. Ah. Interesting. That's why he's so knowledgeable about the whole area. Hmm. No. Yeah, older than the fucking some Australian dummies. Unicorn. Huh. National Animal of Scotland. That's why you got a job. Yeah. Wow, I'm impressed. I'd love to go there and break that.
Could take a day off work. No, no, there's a joke, this one on that one. I gotta make sure this is the right spot. The gate of harmony. Exactly where I am. That's 7 o'clock in the morning. So let's get back to my panel then. That's brilliant. That is fucking brilliant how he done that. sorry. Twitter is actually twisted. That's a TikTok. Some of it's just like, yeah. Some of it's really interesting. Some of it's just, yeah, fine. I'm going to just go skip.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Thank you. I finished all that. Three of the five. Racing symbol, but he's got space set up there instead. I don't understand what he's saying, but I can't do any more potions, so I'll have to wait there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make my phone up just before 7 in the morning. It's gonna kill me. Oh, what's that one worth for the market? Too good. Are you kidding me? Oh, 40. I'm going to shoot off. I'm going to watch. He's going to a car racing one now. Oh, yeah. I'm not going to worry about watching that. Get a huge cemetery. Okay, now. Okay, I'm going to have to set my alarm up to about just before 7 in the morning to take care of that first one, load him away. Sorcerer's trying to get that Gate of Harmony done, then 8:30 this one. Everybody don't need to do this one, I want another key for it. So I have four keys for the Gate of Harmony. Because we look in the inventory. We got three. So we'll get one more key. That'll give us four keys for the Gate of Harmony. So, but anyway, that's it for tonight. My name's Commander Blackstar Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments are welcome. You will take it easy and have a great day.